What's your point? How do you propose we fix this then, Mr. Grace?